Today I'm going to show you how to use Google create form. To title it and creation questions. Questions in period, first name and last name. And I'm going to need to in the first question from the rubric. So I'm going to make it a multiple choice question because the way it works, yes or no questions. And so I'm going to click and yes and no. Now later on, we're going to be going to page based on answer. Let's go take a look at the rubric here. And I have three categories, one for each row, high theme, paragraph, and illustrations. And the way this works is simply going to ask questions about each of these. So you look at this and say, did they meet all this criteria? Yes, then I want it to go to this question. Then look at this. This is a yes, that would go to this question. So ideally, they would have a perfect paper. They would answer yes to these three questions. And however, if they didn't meet the criteria of this question, the answer is no, they did not this, then it would go to this question, right? This criteria. If this is no, it goes to the next question. If they say yes, it goes down to this here, the very first question here.
Thank you.